like I'm almost done. It's been a while since we've been this high.
Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lindsay, and I am back today with another very, 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 very long synthetic wig. Now, of course, I did get this wig off of Amazon. I decided to try something a tad bit different. Not too sure what exactly the different part is with this wig. I don't know if it's the color, or I don't know, we will figure it out later. But be sure to check the description box below, where I will leave all of the details about this wig. But let's go ahead and jump into the video. Nowhere else to know, trying to let you go, but it's oh, I know I can't stay up on my feelings when I'm with you. I know I admit it, I'm addicted when I'm with you. Pretty much a pull on pull off wig. It did have an adjustable strap, and I think it had two combs. I'm not too sure, you guys saw the clip beforehand. So let's go ahead and get into more details about this wig. All right, so this wig is from, I think it's Kachana on Amazon. This is their 26 inch long synthetic wig with bangs, of course, and y'all know I love me some bangs. This is like their loose wavy. The color is T1560, so it's kind of a blonde to a white color. I don't know, but I thought the color was cute. I thought it was pretty, so I decided to roll with that color. So I think that's the different part that I decided to do. And it retails for $25.99. So of course you could trim the bangs how you like it. I personally did not trim the bangs. I didn't need to. It does have a little middle part right there. And it comes in other colors. It comes in 40, 20, 615, pink, 60, 350, and 1B. It says that it's heat resistant. The hair is soft. It's soft. I can definitely agree with that. That hair is definitely soft. I did get some shedding from this wig, so of course, a synthetic wig, it does shed. Now, I did say that this wig is long, so I'm gonna step back so you guys can see how long it is. It is 26 inches once again. So this is how it looks in the front. It goes like right here to the top of my high-waisted pants. Here is the side. Here's the back. And here's the other side. So it is definitely long, which is, you know, my cup of tea. That's fine, it's definitely long. Now this, I did decide to dress it up a little bit and put me a little headband on, cause I don't know, I don't know what was going on. I just wasn't, I don't know y'all. But it has a comb in the front. It's right here on the side, so it has two combs on the side. I didn't put it in, so that's why this wig is kind of loose on me right now, and I really didn't touch the adjustable strap. But I do like it. It's cute. The color combo is cute. Like, y'all can see it. Like, this is definitely a cute color combo. And the wave pattern is just super pretty. So this will definitely be like my dressing up type of wig. Definitely. You guys let me know down in the comments what you think about this wig as far as the wave pattern, the length, the color, all of that good stuff. Cause I really do like it. And like I said, I wanted to try something semi-different. So I chose this color. And the combination is super, super pretty. So I want to thank Kachana, I think that's how you say it, but I want to thank them for reaching out to me and asking me to review their wig. I really do appreciate it and I really do like it. So I hope to continue to work with them again in the future. But that is pretty much it for this video. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below. And of course, share this video with your family and friends. If you are a new subscriber, welcome. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and click on that subscribe button as well as the post notification bell so you will not miss a new upload from yours truly. And I will see you guys in my next video.